this lineup, so it's going to need more Clemson players to be able to step up.
Guy with the high arcing shot scrapes the Raptors for two. Sims for three.
Amir Sims, the fourth three-pointer on the season.
Go ahead on this possession. Down low. Salt. Score it. And the foul. On a 9-0 run. 6 seconds to go. Paul. Pass to Nell. Off the square. Beating the horn. And the Cavs have the lead at halftime.
You're playing against Virginia.
What about DeVoe? Sims, offensive glass, trying to get around Wilkins, and the chance at the three-point play. Into the corner. Reed, shot clock at three, must shoot and hit.
Might have actually been Mim Jim.
Yeah,
that could have been Mim Jim in that era.
Jerome for three. Virginia trying to follow up that win against Wake Forest with a win tonight. Ty Jerome, his second three. Still just 9 points and a half for Clemson. Jerome, nifty little flip. Reed tracks it down. Sims, strong move out of that corner of Amir Sims. Diakite. Trap will not contest the hammer from Diakite. The fewest points allowed all season by Tony Bennett's team.